Oh, hey. I'm Carolyn. Welcome to my Kenyon crib. Come on in. Our record area. These are all my records that I got from the WKCO record sale, and WKCO is the radio station on campus. We have games, we have a portrait of my brother Jonathan. Shout out to Jonathan. Alright, so this is our kitchen, which is really great to have a place to cook. We have a lot of beverages and beverage makers. This is Linnea's mom's old cappuccino maker. We have a blender, we have a kettle, and we have a soda stream, which is very exciting because we love carbonation. See you. Hit the bubbles. You get the idea. All right, let's go check out the upstairs. So this is my desk. I have my huge book of Milton for a paper I'm writing, because I'm an English major. I have a pie cutter that's shaped like a dog. I have a cribbage board. And I have some deodorant that my friend made me, which is lemongrass scented. Thanks for coming out, guys. I got a lot of homework to do, so I'll see you later.